फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी स्टैंडर्ड 4 ईवीएस पार्ट दैट इज हिस्ट्री लेसन नंबर 14 दैट इज द फोर्ट इज कैप्चर्ड बट द लायन इज डेड। सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी ऑल ऑफ अस वी हैव सीन द मूवी तानाजी। सो दिस इज अ स्टोरी बेस्ड ऑन दैट सीन, ऑन दैट मोमेंट व्हेन तानाजी कैप्चर्ड द फोर्ट ऑफ कोंडाना एंड लेटर ऑन द फोर्ट वॉज नेम एज सिंहगढ़। So let's see what is the story. Jisamata's wish to recapture Kondhana. As we have seen that Shivaji Maharaj made a treaty with Mirza Raja Jai Singh, and Shivaji Maharaj had to give his 23 forts in the treaty to Mirza Raja Jai Singh. In those 23 forts was a fort Kondhana. Shivaji Maharaj gave Kondhana fort to Mirza Raja Jai Singh in that treaty. So Kondhana was now under Mughal's control. Mughal's control was there over Kondhana. But it was Jijamata's wish, Shivaji Maharaj's mother's wish, to recapture Kondhana, that Kondhana should be there in Swaraj. So Jijamata expressed her wish in front of Shivaji Maharaj that we should recapture the fort Kondhana. And Shivaji Maharaj also was thinking about the capture of Kondhana. He wanted Kondhana back in his Swaraj. So he was thinking that how should we capture Kondhana? How should we get it back? Who could be trusted for the to get back Kondhana? Who should be sent there on Kondhana? Then Tanaji Manjusri, as we have seen in the movie, Tanaji Manjusri, he was Shivaji's comrade. He was Shivaji Maharaj soldier. He was very brave and very intelligent. Also, he was very clever in fighting, means he was very brave on the field. Kondhana's marriage first. Now, Tanaji Manjusri had planned his son's wedding. That is, Tanaji Manjusri had planned Raiba's wedding, and accompanied by Shelar Mama, means with Shelar Mama, Tanaji Manjusri went to Shivaji Maharaj to invite him with his family, that is invite Jijamata and Shivaji Maharaj to Raiba's wedding, to his son's wedding. At that time Shivaji Maharaj accepted his invitation, but Shivaji Maharaj said to Shelar Mama that you go and enjoy the wedding, I can't come there, I have to go to recapture Kondhana. And Tanaji Manjusri heard this conversation and he came to Shivaji Maharaj and said that why will you go to recapture Kondhana when I am still alive? That soldiers like me are still alive, I am still alive, then you should not go. I will go and recapture Kondhana. But Shivaji Maharaj here said that how will you go, because it's your son's wedding now. Then that time Tanaji Manjusri replied, Kondhana's marriage will be first and then Raiba will get married. So Kondhana's marriage first and then Raiba will get married. I will do Kondhana's marriage, that is I will recapture Kondhana first and then I will come to do Raiba's marriage. So Tanaji's plan: you can't capture a fort by saying it, you have to make a plan, a very bold plan, a very clever plan to recapture or to capture any fort. So Tanaji Manjusri started planning that how to recapture Kondhana, and he found out that he was always alerting around the fort, and he found that there is a precipice in the western side of the fort, that is a tall rock, a huge tall rock there, it is there in the western side of the fort, and there are no more people in this side. So Tanaji Manjusri said to his brother Suryaji that you will go with 500 men, that is a troop of 500 men from the Kalyan gate. There was a Kalyan gate to the fort. So Tanaji Manjusri said to Suryaji that, Suryaji was his brother, that you will go from the Kalyan gate and I will come from this western side. Tanaji, over the precipice and into the fort. So from this western precipice, that is a western huge rock, which was on the west side of the fort. Tanaji Malusare's men, Tanaji Malusare's soldier, climbed up. The 5-6 of them, they climbed up and tied a rope and left the rope down. And other people from the troops, holding this rope, they climbed the fort and they were over the precipice and into the fort. Then Tanaji's, well, meanwhile, Suryaji was at the Kalyan gate and was waiting for the doors to open. So Tanaji Malusare, from this precipice, went into the fort and started fighting with the officer's men who was there on Kondhana. Now, who was the officer there on Kondhana? His name was Uday Bhan. He was a Rajput officer appointed by Jai Singh on Kondhana, and he was very brave and very clever. Tanaji's brother, Tanaji Malusare, started fighting with this Uday Bhan's army, and Uday Bhan came to know that there is attack on the fort. So he came out and he too started fighting with Tanaji Malusare. Suryaji, who was Tanaji's brother, also came inside, and the fight started at the night. It was the night time when Tanaji Malusare attacked into the fort. The fort is captured, but the lion is dead. Now what happened? As it was the night time and both sides were fighting together, they were fighting really bravely, and in this fight Tanaji Malusare lost his shield. So what he did, he tied his upper garment to his hand to hold the fight of Uday Bhan's army and Uday Bhan. But Tanaji was not able to survive in this fight and he fell dead. When Suryaji came here, Suryaji saw that Tanaji is dead, but he was not able to express his sadness, his grief over his brother's death. And then what happened? As Tanaji Malusare was the leader of all these troops, all these Maratha troops, so the people started that now our father is dead, how we will fight? At that time, Suryaji stood there and cut off the rope from where the soldiers came up. And Suryaji said to the soldiers that you have only two choices. You can push yourself in this valley from the western side and push yourself in the death, or you can fight with the enemies. So those troops of Tanaji Malusare and Suryaji thought about it and again started fighting with Uday Bhan's army, and the fort was captured. But the fort was won. But when Jiza Mata and Shivaji Maharaj came to know about this, they were very sad. And Shivaji Maharaj expressed his sorrow in one line. He expressed his sadness in one line, that is, the fort is captured but the lion is dead. Means, even though we have won the fort, we have captured the fort, we have taken it back from the Mughals, but the one who fought like a lion for the fort is dead. We have lost him. So Shivaji Maharaj expressed his sorrow with this line. So Kondhana became Sinhagad in the memory of the great warrior in 1670. Now what happened? Kondhana Fort became a Shivaji Maharaj named Kondhana Fort as Sinhagad. Sinhagad means lion's fort, because Shivaji Maharaj gave a name lion to Tanaji Malusare and he has captured the fort, he has won the fort. So Shivaji Maharaj gave Sinhagad name to the fort, that was Kondhana. Later on, Shivaji Maharaj went to Umrat and performed the wedding of Raiba. Now, as all of us we have studied that Tanaji Malusare went to invite Shivaji Maharaj for Raiba's wedding, but as Shivaji Maharaj said that he has to go for a war to recapture Kondhana, and Tanaji left his son's wedding and went to Kondhana to recapture Kondhana, and he got dead there. So Raiba's wedding was still waiting. So what did Shivaji Maharaj do? He personally go to Tanaji Malusare's village and perform Raiba's wedding. So in this lesson, students, we have studied that Raj gave his 23 forts to Mirza Rajay Jai Singh, but it was Jiza Mata's and Shivaji Maharaj's wish to recapture the fort Kondhana, to take back the fort Kondhana. And so Shivaji Maharaj was planning to take back Kondhana, and that time Tanaji Manusare, he went forward to go for to go and recapture Kondhana. And how did Tanaji Manusare gave his life for Swaraj, and how the fort was named Sihagad after his great memory, in his memory, that is Sihagad. So complete the assignment of this lesson. Thank you.